the impact on climate now at the moment, we cannot solve on our own. The companies cannot solve it themselves. It has to be joint efforts between governments, companies, corporations, and also NGOs. And I truly believe that if the governments give a clear direction around targets, and that those are very ambitious and stretch, companies will, it will be easier for companies to set their own targets and to follow that.